Israel is actively expanding its presence in the broader Asian region. It is making determined endeavors to enhance its partnerships with numerous Asian countries. In addition to India, Israel's relationships with Japan and South Korea have also experienced remarkable growth in recent years. In this video, we will quickly explore the key aspects of the growing relationship between Israel and Japan. These two nations have been actively working towards enhancing their collaboration in various sectors such as trade, defense, and technology. Israel and Japan have been making remarkable strides in their bilateral relations. Both governments are actively striving to create mutually beneficial outcomes. They have taken strategic steps to foster collaboration across multiple domains, including the economy, science and technology, defense and security, people-to-people exchanges, and culture. Their commitment to cooperation is evident through the increased frequency of reciprocal visits by high-ranking leaders over the past years. Economically, Israel and Japan have been forging ahead with significant advancements in their relations. In 2022, they embarked on the path to establish a free trade agreement, aiming to strengthen their bilateral connections. This move underscores their shared desire to enhance economic cooperation and capitalize on each other's strengths. Israel seeks defense partners to promote its armaments export, establish security partnerships, and foster collaborative ventures in defense technology. Japan's interest in expanding cooperation in the defense field aligns perfectly with Israel's objectives. Israel's defense industry has faced increasing competition globally, necessitating the exploration of new markets such as Japan. Meanwhile, Japan is actively seeking new defense partners as it seeks to modernize its military in response to growing threats from China and North Korea. A partnership between Israel and Japan in the defense sector would prove mutually beneficial, granting both countries access to new technologies and markets. Furthermore, the realm of cybersecurity has emerged as an area of significant cooperation between Israel and Japan. Both nations are technologically advanced and recognize the growing threat of cyber attacks. For quite some time, they have been working together on research and development, information sharing, and training to protect their critical infrastructure from cyber threats. Israel, renowned as a global leader in cybersecurity, brings its expertise to the table. Consequently, this collaboration may pave the way for the development of new technologies in areas such as digital health, artificial intelligence, and robotics, which can then be exported worldwide. It is worth noting that despite their political differences, particularly regarding the Israeli-Palestinian conflict, Israel and Japan have managed to build strong strategic ties. Japan, while supporting a two-state solution, has skillfully balanced its relations with both Israel and Palestine. This ability to navigate differing positions has facilitated Japan's efforts to forge closer cooperation with Israel. Both nations realize that their shared interests in the economy, defense, technology, and geopolitics outweigh their political disparities. This realization serves as the driving force behind the strengthening of their relationship.